Manju Verma, former minister in the Nitish Kumar cabinet in Bihar, linked to the Muzaffarpur shelter home, a sex abuse case, today surrendered in a court in Begusarai. The surrender of Ms Verma is a huge relief for the Bihar government, which has been facing the Supreme Court's anger over its inability to trace her. Ms Verma, who was on the run to escape arrest, had moved the Supreme Court last week for getting anticipatory bail. The top court consistently expressed its displeasure over the manner in which the shelter home case is being handled by the Bihar government. The Supreme Court had asked the Bihar police chief to be present on the 27th of November if Ms Verma had not been traced by then. Manju Verma had resigned as the social welfare minister of Bihar in August after her husband Chandrasekhar Verma came under fire for allegedly visiting the Muzaffarpur shelter home many times. Mr. Verma, a close aide of the prime accused in the case, Brajesh Thakur, has since surrendered. Over 40 young girls were sexually abused in the shelter home in the state.